Hi friends, today I would like to tell about Coracobrachialis. Coracobrachialis is a muscle of anterior compartment of arm. It gets origin from the tip of the coracoid process along with short head of the biceps brachii, coracoclavicular ligament and pectoralis minor muscle. It gets inserted into the anterior median part of the upper part of the shaft of humerus. The nerve supply is by musculocutaneous nerve. It helps in the adduction of arm. Injury to musculocutaneous nerve will lead paralysis of coracobrachialis. Thank you.